Hello, everybody. Battlefront CJ here today. You guys liked my modding video I did before. Thanks for everyone who contributed to that. Lemmy didn't help, obviously. I have all these demos on my laptop that I might play for you later. Let's do more Battlefront Zero. That gives you Jedi business. Apparently, let's do some those gemmos. And then this one. And let's launch. Really nice Felucia map. That's weird. Nah, you died. This is Felucia. Very, very, very nice Felucia map. Now I'm gonna play somebody else. Just starting commandos. So I wonder if we get anything. Got any like vehicles? Oh, we do got a snail tank. Get away from me, you Fortnite troopers. really only two mines. Wow, no explosion. That's pretty anticlimactic. Don't mean to be eating, it just, when I used to be big into playing video games online, there used to be people eating chips in the background. That was completely stupid. Bad idea for you. So they're just a random Acklay. That's what the vanilla map should have. Acklay. Now I don't really like that Spelunker or whatever the heck he's called. Jordica's the same, apparently. I mean, Battlefront Project makes it. I died. Serves you right, you annoying clone. Watch out. I do have a jet trooper. I guess it's the whatever. I guess it's him. I don't really know. Really? We have too many units already? Wow. I mean, we're gonna win this most likely, but
thank you.
So satisfying. Ah. Reinforcement count is dropping.
The Confederacy is in control of the command post. Hostile reinforcement count is dropping. Enemy reinforcement falling. Roger, roger. The Confederacy is in control.
Okay, 25 of 2. I've got Dantooine Base. Apparently, it's a hero assault map. I'll be right back. I'm going to get some snacks. One sec. Ooh. No, so this is like an objective mode. Keep this down. Nadar, are you okay? Yes, master. Cryo did them. This definitely, so yep, Cryo did this. So this is an objective mode. Oh, wait, wait, wait. There's something we need to get. No, 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 no. Yeah, I've heard about this map. thanks to cryo. We gotta go back to CP. I gotta go back to command post number one. Alright, now what? God, you have the holocron. Now find destroyers' turrets that shot your ship so I can make a safe landing. Alright, where? Oh, those turrets, I think. Could be inside this building. Or maybe. Okay. Oh no. Did I lose? I've landed on the planet. There seems to be several Maragot. Think they're protecting something. Someone. I guess so. Let's take out those bad guards. Oh no. I'm gonna die. Alright, let's capture their Confederacy base, see if we find something. No. Yeah, why does this guy have to jump so dang far? Right, so that is coming somewhere and I want to take it. Let's take a look. It's gotta get back to 2. I think my
calculated your position, trooper. Return to battle.
Was the guy that we're looking for.
Calculated your position, trooper. Return to battle.
Right here, why? Huh? It's at 6:30. I said 6:30. I don't know why you can't hear me though. Okay, well, did it.
Okay.
Okay, the ship is right by command post number 4. Up, it's on top. Did it? Yep. Cryo did do this. I'm gonna be the clones. Is it this? No, not yet. I might have done this too. Well, I got one kill. Let's do this. Oh, no, 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 no. Going in. Very, very, very effective on this map. Thank you. Take over six. Well, I'll be right back. This game is over. Okay, back at it. First map with this class. The last time I played as let me actually restart this. Only one class. You can only play as one class, I guess. Into it. You didn't have enough. Thank you very much. I really like this map. This map makes Battlefront a whole different game. I'm gonna actually be a sniper.
The enemy is in control of another command post.
All right. Oh my God, look at all those Imperials. Come on. Well, they got all those AI over there. I keep forgetting about that guy. Okay. Ah, really? It's number two. Command post number two. It'll be him. Dang it, I died because I fell off the platform. Oh, it's the AI trying to take over. We've lost control of the command post. Oh my goodness. See that some of them are coming up.
We control the command post. Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Goodbye. You've got Mal. Goodbye. I died, but excuse me, and it's white. The command post is white too, so.
Victory is ours. The enemy is in control of another command post.
I like having the got him. So apparently I can't change my class to, I guess it just selected for me, so it's on, so it's an online match, I guess. Cause
another command post for the Republic.
There's no way for me to change my side. Wow. Kind of upset by this now because I really want to play as the droids and it won't let me for some reason. Someone in comments is going to say, oh, the video froze. Like, okay. But shouldn't I have a choice on what class I can play on? Play as? I mean, thank you. Oh my goodness, is that a Rancor? No, I guess I should have a choice. But the game won't let me. It's only gonna let me. Please let me change my class. Yeah, I don't know why. Maybe it's just a glitch. Or maybe because your laptop ran out of memory, maybe it just won't let you. Yeah, after this I'm done. I'm tired. Excuse me. Don't I have a... Oh, crap. I farted again. Thank you. Jeez, man. I'm playing with the Tetris. Oh. Well, you know, you should be able to play as whatever class you want, but I guess there's a glitch, and I guess it doesn't give you the option because I think it forgot you wanted to play as the other side. I think the game forgot about that. Sorry, I'm just... Why are we losing all these command posts? Can someone tell me, please? I wanted to play as the, Wait, well, let me, yes, I think so. Well, I'm done. I should be able to select whatever class, whatever. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.